What's good, YouTube? It's Manny here, and today we got another reaction. And this is the reaction to Polo G, Last Man Standing. So I figured, why not check it out? So without further ado, let's get into it.
It's just fucked up, ignore the peace. Died in the hood, he never left, so much more to see. Heard the news about him, really hurt me to my core for weeks. The other side and 1200 while we explore the streets. Jealous of my melanin, what make you human more than me? They threaten us, oppressing us, we post, play that cordially. Think about that shit like, what if George was me? Just as fucked up as them, to sit back and watch him torture me. Like, why you ain't going help, you just recording me? Feel pressure, then I'm shooting final seconds out.
That is so facts. That is so facts. Like, what? You be with your friends, right? And, like, but it's so irritating when it's like, when you be just chilling, vibing with your friends, and your friend, like, getting beat up, and all you can do is just, you know, then pull your phone out, like, oh, snap. Like, what? Like, what is wrong? Why are you recording? What the hell? Like, man, that's so irritating when people do that. Like, I would at least go, like, in there and help him, bro. Cause that just messed up. Like, stop that recording stuff, bro. That's not cool, bro. Like your friend, bro. Your friend literally, like, getting beaten up and all you're trying to do is record. Like, get this on freaking Wallstar or something. Like, crazy.
Knocking, that just mean the devil at the door for me. I just hope the Lord with me. They try to change the rules, shit ain't going how they planned it. Guarantee you I'm gonna be the last man standing. Officer down, bodies dropping, them shells landing. Chi-town leader like Fred Hampton. Them babies starving, they parents can't even afford pampers. No wonder why his hustler die and clap hammers. He dropped out of school, he only speaking that trap grammar. They teaching us lies, them facts scatter. Don't want us with self-love. Missing history ain't got answers. So they ain't promoting a black Jesus or black Santa. No idea rise when we see through all the propaganda. On that front line, fist ball like Black Panther. Staring in the eyes of a nigga hating crack. Like, why the fuck I gotta prove to you my black ass matter? No, really, why the fuck we still marching back abuses?
But it's good to prove people wrong and stuff, but some people just don't, like, people are not always gonna understand the true meaning of what, like, other people are, like, going through, or what, you know, or, like, where they come from, bro. They're not gonna understand the true meaning of where someone actually, like, they're not gonna understand the true meaning of where they come from, bro. Like, you know, because people only give, like, a little bit of information, but we, like, a lot of people don't know the true meaning of what the person's, like, going through or where they, like, come from deeply. You know, you gotta really look at things from a deeper, level and, like, you know, just, you know, put two and two together, and then you have your solution. But the song is bad. I don't even care about the beat. I'm listening to the lyrics, bro. Like, when he's speaking, it's just like, bro, it's fact, bro. You really gotta listen to it. But yeah, let's keep it going.
Cause my skin color, I see real darkness. They try to change the rules, shit ain't going how they planned it. Guarantee you I'm gonna be the last man standing. Officer down, bodies dropping, them shells landing. Chi-town leader like Fred Hampton.
But I like this song. This song has so much, like, meaning, bro. It's just, like, talk about, you know, how he's gonna be the last man standing. Cause it's like, but there's so many facts, bro. Like, he was speaking so much facts, but I can't even, like, Polo G literally just, like, Well, you really gotta listen to it, bro. It's just amazing, bro. It's amazing. And it relates to everything that's going on and to us too. So it's like, wow. That's wild. But yeah, respect to Polo G for making this song, bro. This song is really good and deep in meaning. I don't even to pay attention to the beat, you know. I listen to the lyrics and like, you know. Cause it's like, you know, a lot of people get distracted from the beat but never really listen to what the person's actually saying. But since the beat was like, it was a good beat selection too. It was a good beat selection. The beat was nice too, but the lyrics really stood out the most for real. And yeah, Polo G did his thing on this and you gotta respect it. And yeah, shout out to Polo G. And yeah, it's Manny and I'm out.